I followed the rules, but my instincts were like, this just felt wrong. This was wrong. And I brought it up multiple times. Like, I'm not sure I can do this. I told people, I was like, I'm not sure that I can do this. And they're like, you swore an oath to defend the Constitution against all enemies, foreign and domestic. You will obey the order, lawful orders of those appointed over you. And that's an oath that you swear. And they trapped me with that. And
sick and tired of your ism, schism, game, dine and go to heaven in a Jesus' name, Lord. We know and we understand, Almighty God is a living man. You can fool some people sometimes, but you can't fool all the people all the time.
It's because from the beginning people are taught to be stupid, taught not to think, not to challenge, taught not to ask questions.